Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seat while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. People bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered in the sounds of silence.